Dumba disrupts the shot attempt by Dauphin. And now a penalty coming. And they might be taking both of them. And now Dumba delivers an extra jab. Looked like both players were going to take a penalty before the extra jab by Dumba. We'll sort it all out when we return. It's 2-1 Minnesota.
This game hasn't been the most physical game here. Matt Dumba with a big hit along the boards there. A little altercation between the two, and Matt throws him to the ice. And then come over and just gave him another shot right in the chin, and down he goes. And that's the extra 2 minutes right there.
So Dumba gets a double minor for roughing. Dauphin gets two for embellishment. And Dean Evason says, well, maybe both were roughs, but both of them were dives. How about a double minor for embellishment? Dauphin only gets two for the dive. And that means Montreal goes on the power play. Less than 1 minute remaining in the first period.